Hey guys, welcome back to another video of some Zoo Tycoon. But we are back in the sandbox, but I made a mistake. As you can see, there's nothing here after the last couple of episodes. I accidentally went and deleted the zoo, so now we have to restart from scratch. So, that's what we're gonna have to do. I'm gonna start out by taking this and pulling it over here. Beautiful. And just hire some stuff. Ah, anyway, to get the first exhibit actually. So, the Savannah exhibit, definitely. Because we're starting with the Savannah section again. But I was thinking, why not do this? Let me first think what to put in here actually. Yeah, have an idea. Let's get a washing station, because it doesn't like to get nice and clean. Let's get some. Facility center, this one. Next. Let's get a wading pool. Let me see what can. Scratching post for a hair bubble. Third day. I actually think they might like it. It doesn't like a good old scratch behind on the back. Interactions. I am gonna put a feeding interaction. Yay, level 14. Okay. So, I want to do some antelope. Just don't know which one yet. Who likes tropical? Grassland. Who likes grassland? Yay, you like savanna, you like savanna. Let's get some penny book. Facility. Welcome, little one. Welcome to our zoo. Let's get Joe. Echo. And Steven. Beautiful. So now we have some hens bought. So let's get a breeder for them. Level 3, so I don't have to do some training. Ah, beautiful. Linda. You will be our hens book. And this exhibit's name. Remember, guys, you can leave names down for the exhibits as well. And the animals. Not Savannah Lodge one. Wait, what? No. I was busy. Death. Rename. Hens book play pen. Welcome to the hens book play pen, my pretties. Let's go look at our hens book. In the hens book play pen. They also known as Oryx, guys. Just so you know. Oh, they're beautiful. Hello, Echo. Facility bear. Look at her. She shops. Hello, Steven. Ooh, coming out. Ooh. Yes, big boy. You're a big boy. No, but we're more interested in the babies. Look at them. Look at the little one. Look at her little horns. No. I do not care, we're looking at this little one's horns. They're adorable. Little stubby horns. That's beautiful. Oh, yeah, comes Nibby. Stevie. Echo. No, take me to the new one. Joe, I see Joe. It's Joe, he's on the run. Joe's on the run. He's on the move. Look, oh, they're so precious. Oh my soul. Look at the little one hop. No, look at her go. It's like she has springs in her feet. No. Oh, that's cute. Look at that. Who's that you're saying hello to? Steven. Ah. Interesting. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, so let's get some food and drink. Let's get a burger bun. Can you just upgrade it? And if you guys have also names for anything, the buildings, the staff, the animals, the exhibits, anything, leave them down below, please. Let's get some milkshake. Milkshake! Let's go. Let me upgrade it. Yes. And yes. Okay, and then over here I'd like to put some mini exhibits. So let's get an arid pool. Connect it over here. Animals. Adopt new animals. Let's get some water snakes. So we'll get two of these fellas. Pearl. And Macy. And then we shall get Ben. Welcome, Ben. So guys, the sad thing is, because it's a mini exhibit, these animals can't breed, so we will not be having babies and mixed species. Hello, Pearl. Ooh, Ben's going for a swim. Chickadee's reflection at the bottom of the water. Hello, Mason. Pearl. Yes, it's looking good. It's looking good indeed. Let's get another one. Savannah Rock. Adopt animals. Meerkats. Let's get some fooses. Sassy. He doesn't like a sassy fusa. Musty. Okay, cool. Yay! You animals. Look at them. Tackle each other. Tackle each other down. And sassy. He's so sassy. Rainbow playpen. Okay, what? I actually have a cool thing we can do. Decoration. Scenery. Savannah. No. Savannah Rock Lodge. Bam! Just to brighten up the place a bit. No, looks good. Now there's food to clean. Okay guys, just telling you, if you smash that like button and subscribe, we will start playing Roblox and in March some Minecraft. So smash that like button and subscribe. Now we can look at our comments book again. Hello, Echo. Little Joe, hopping around. Oh, look at these little hoof prints in the ground. Ah! Now we will never know which way you went. Let's see here now. Let's get some more decoration. Actually, there is something. No, not right now. Fountains. Let's get a nice fountain. Let's get a gazelle fountain because we just got some antelope. Which way are these gazelles hopping? So, let's see. They need to be hopping towards the Chen's book. We're coming! Connect. Okay, yes, I'm sure. And yes, I'm sure. And let's go look at our fountain. Zoom. Pretty feet. Let's see here now. Bam! Our elephant buggy. Let's hop in. Just to warn you guys, I'm a bad driver. So, Chen's book, away! Ooh, you're actually driving for once. You're not crashing into light poles. Hey, kid, no running. You can touch them, if you can reach them without falling in. Ha 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 ha, I'm evil. It's official, I'm evil. Let's get some boxes. Questions. Let's upgrade it. You know, there should be no charge to use the bathroom. We shouldn't need to be paying. But yeah, it's okay guys, so facility, zookeeper center, click, connect, hire, Deborah. Okay guys, we're gonna leave it up there today, and cool, see you all next time. Bye.